vulnerable record that I've ever written and collaborated on, and I just have to say that, yes, one, it's a true story, and two, it makes me want to cry every time, so it's very hard for me, so please, sing it with me.